They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
When you're alone, I just want some company. None of these other chumps will talk to me. Think I'm a freak.
To hell with them! You gotta be rich down here to meet a lady. They don't care how nice you are.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him. Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth towing it with no big daddy. Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel! I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, boyo? First time plasma, the real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
uncivil, uncouth, uncultivated!
Which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah? The jackal.
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.